Hey guys, so in today's video I'm going to show you how to delete video in TikTok. So if you want to delete the video that you posted on your TikTok account, let me show you how it is done. So the first thing you need to do,
what's your dream car,
your TikTok application. Once you open your TikTok application, you need to click on your profile menu right here. After that, you are going to see all the videos that you have on your account in this section. So let me cancel this, and in order for you to delete any of the video, just click on it. And once you click on the video, you need to click on these three dots right here. After that, you are going to see this delete icon. So let me try it with this one. Just click on these three dots. And once you click on it, you need to scroll in this section to the end. So just scroll to the end and you're going to see delete option. So once you click on delete, you need to confirm it by clicking on delete again. So note that you can't delete multiple videos at one right now. So you can delete it one after the other, but you can't delete multiple videos at once. And that's it. If you found this video helpful, smash the like button and subscribe to my channel for more amazing videos like this. Thanks for watching, guys.